In this video, you will learn how to translate in the available Memsource workbenches. Memsource offers two options for translation workbenches: the Memsource Web Editor and the Memsource Desktop Editor. Jobs must first be accepted before they can be opened for translation. To translate the documents in the Memsource Web Editor, simply click on the selected jobs to open them in the editor. Selecting multiple files in the same language combination will join them into one editor window so you can seamlessly transition between documents. To use the Memsource Desktop Editor, click on the Download button and choose the Bilingual MXLIF option. If multiple jobs for the same language combination have been selected, you can choose to download them into a single MXLIF file or download them separately as a zip folder. Open the MXLIF to access the translation. When you open the Memsource Desktop Editor for the first time, you will be prompted to fill in your credentials. If these are not completed correctly, you will not receive information from the translation memory or term base, and your translations won't be synchronized with a server. The Memsource Desktop Editor is platform independent and can be installed on Windows, Mac, and Linux. You also have the option to work offline and sync your work when you reconnect to the internet. The editors are almost identical, and you can switch between them at any time. In the CAT panel, you will receive suggestions from the project's resources, like translation memories or term bases. After you finish your work on a segment, confirm it by either using the menu or by pressing the appropriate keyboard shortcut. Confirmed segments are automatically saved. The in-context preview can assist you in the translation process by providing a view of the source or target languages in the layout of the actual document. Once the translation job is completed, Memsource recommends running a quality assurance or QA check to make sure there are no further issues that may have been introduced during the translation process. After you have resolved all potential problems found by the QA check, you can navigate back to the project and set the status of the job to completed. Once a job is set to completed, you will no longer have access to it. The project will move on to the next step in the workflow, and your job is done. Happy translating in Memsource!